12th play of the drive, third down and five. McMillan will look to throw. McMillan breaks the tackle, still running. Look at the athleticism. McMillan turns, throws, touchdown. Wow. Central. Are you kidding me? Orland Styles Jr. And give all credit to the quarterback, Clark McMillan, 6-0 Bobcats.
And there's no flags. It looked like he didn't throw it beyond the line of scrimmage. It could have been questionable, but that was a nice athletic play. What you like about this kid, Mark, is his athletic ability to be able to get in the situation that he's sacked, be able to move around, leg strip, and be able to make something happen to get to the end zone. And he just pushed the ball.
Did you see
him throw the ball? He just pushed the ball.
That was a shot put to the end zone. Man, the extra point is up and good. That's the best call of the night there. He didn't throw the football. He shot put in the football to the end zone.
Hey, that's that D1 working out there on Lover Road.
7-0 Bobcats. Is the 50-game winning streak in jeopardy? It's awfully early for that talk.
Is he your youngest, the freshman, or do you have another kid younger? Run it.
Yeah.
Good job.
Go, I know it hit alarms or something.
Clark!
Get in there, get in there, get in there!
Thank you.
Yes.